Well, after Mukul Roy, will more BJP leaders in Bengal jump ship? Speculation is building over more desertions after Leader of Opposition Suvindu Adhikari's meeting with Bengal Governor last evening. Out of a total of 75 Bengal BJP MLAs, only 50 were part of the delegation that met Dhankar to submit a memorandum on the law and order situation in the state. Suvindu, however, downplayed the absence of 25 legislators, saying that not all MLAs were invited. After meeting BJP MLAs on Monday, Governor Jagdeep Dhankar is going to be leaving for Delhi this evening. Meanwhile, TMC MP from East Burdwan, Sunil Mondal, who switched to BJP in December last year, is now going to be making his way back to the TMC. Sources say Mondal is in touch with TMC leadership.
मुकुल रॉय के जाने से बहुत लोग चाह रहे हैं जाना, राजीव बनर्जी जैसे हैं, काफ़ी लोग हैं।
वो छोड़ दीजिए, सब विचारधारा का ऊपर वोट है और वोट मोदी जी को देखकर होता है।
आज 50 लोग आए, ये भी सवाल उठ रहा है कि पूरी स्ट्रेंथ नहीं
पूरे स्ट्रेंथ नहीं बुलाया हम
नहीं बुलाए तो